was a formidable opponent.
Excellent.
I'll just make a copy. Of course you... Now, take this for your efforts, and we'll call the matter closed.
I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing.
Are we done?
I thought so.
Where is that lazy steward of mine?
Mostly staffs. They're my specialty.
First, it's Ash Spot.
I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Everything that can go wrong is going wrong. Ash Spawn attacks my house, and even my steward is assassinated. The Ash from Red Mountain holds secrets. See?
Planning on sticking around for a while? I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Now that we're back where we belong, I'm hoping we can get a work colder. At least that's my hope. We've all learned. Lesson.
You ever tried hunting with no sleep under you? It wasn't pretty.
Until next time.
The Northern Maiden is ship-shaped and ready to go.
Was that?
Here!
again. And so it ends. There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
I draft. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Thank you for your custom.
Huh? Take a look.
Good day to you. I did that
engraved piece. You need any
trinkets, odds and ends, that's all.
Royal armor lines.
Maybe in a few years.
Assorted fruits and vegetables. All delicious to the point.
Working in Windhelm is great.
Everyone says you're... Take a look. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me. Need some metal. Ermir's become a decent smith. Like to think I have.
Thank you.
You got a good looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Bring your weapons and armor.
It's busier.
Take a look.
I do not fear.
First, it's ash spawn attacks. I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Oh, have you? Well, I promise that any unrelated memories I run... Here, you deserve a bit of a reward for your efforts. That was a lengthy trip. There are too many coincidences. Hermaeus Mora has always tried... Where the Black Books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. Yes, I have enemies. Legions of them back in Morrowind. However, in this case, I have reason to believe it is someone in Solstheim. Not yet. That may... I've enchanted this ring to find the source of the attacks. Here, take it. Just wear it. It will light up the source when you get close to it. I enchanted the ring with a bit of... It can follow the magical link back to its... The link is weak, so you'll have to be within about 100 feet of the source. Don't be ridiculous. The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I'll have to do...
It is good to see more.
Now that my tower is healed, the connecting soul thread is knotted three times. Once for the heart, the knot gives the connection a strength that may be the key that I've been looking for. Ash, one night, then my steward was killed. I've even been attacked. Do I need to? Maybe not. I hear they've been... Even so, there is more than enough evidence that someone is out to get me. The ignorant. It has rolling green plains and swamp. Red Mountain dominates the island. Every now and then, ash and mostly staffs. They're my specialty.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Still can't figure out why I was working on that damned pillar. Azura's with
me. And Vite, a frost damned.
My new steward is...
I've known for decades, but it would have to be very close by. Ildari? Then it was my own... She volunteered. It was quite annoying when she died. What? That's impossible. Wait. Could it be? Could it? Wait a moment, while I cast a more specific divination.
I call upon the powers of the sun, moons, and stars. Ildari Sarothril, reveal yourself. She lives. Seek her in High Point Tower.
So, Ildari does live, after all. She thought she could hide from me, but she can't. She's holed up in Hypo. Go rip that thrice-cursed heart stone from her chest.
Why?
Yes, yes. Now go.
victorious.
You've gone far enough. Neloth is a fool to think he could send some lowlife to finish me off.
Hey.
someone there. By the old maker!
Ah!
suppose. No! All Mega, protect me!
You're alive! I hope that bodes ill. Well, well, you have proven to... I have a staff for you, but I would... No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed. For now, not much, but in a few decades, when I return to Vardenfell, you would be seen as Morrowind nobility. In the meantime, we would keep a bed and chest here for you.
The man makes a dreadful cup of Canis root tea. However, he...
Oh, don't waste your time. I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you?
No matter where the road takes us, my
thoughts are... The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? Until
next time. If you're going to be up... I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing. To work. But things have been much calmer since you disposed of Ildare. Don't be ridiculous. The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I'll have to do it.
Need something?
Glad to be back.
You planning on sticking around? I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
With the Ashbourne threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
If you need a ride,
come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner. Coast has been dangerous lately. Lot of Reavers about. I've heard they're searching for the treasure of Acne. Deathbrat.
I definitely missed. Cleaning out the forge was the easy part. And I can't. You tend to wander around, don't you? If you come across any Stalrim or Ebony in your travels, those things had filled it up with slop. It's not as good as it used to be. I have friends in Ravenrock. And if you.
Take a look.
You're not... Just one more... Oh, I'm sure it will be. Give him here, and I'll get to work soon.
We have enough problems around here without having to build that blasted... I lead those who will follow. And most of these are the following...
The twilight watches us all.
Of course.
Sirrah.
Who told you that?
It probably can't hurt to tell you.
The name's Rollis. Rollis Sedaris, out of Morhold. I've got a financier waiting for me back on the mainland. Sent me here in the interests of obtaining some rare antiquities. The relics of Arzador.
But this whole thing became a disaster right quick, let me tell you. You come out of the Northern Ashlands, you don't expect things to go easy, you know. But this was something outside my particular expertise. When I first got to Kolbjorn, you couldn't even see it. Buried in the ash, like most other things on this blasted island. Dug out a pile of the stuff. Excavating isn't exactly my specialty. Even if it was, the ash storms fill it in faster than you can dig. You think I've got that kind of money? No. Takes money to make money, all that rot. There's a lot of it at the other end. But I can't get... What are you... We can sort out the details part of arrangement later.
Do you have the gold? It's all here.
I'll head back to Raven. Pleasure doing business with you, partner.
I'll see you soon.
Obey our law.
It's busier now that... See for yourself.
You got a good thing looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Bring your weapons.
Mix it up. You face danger without hesitation.
Glover Mallory's the name. The finest weapons and armor. Bring your weapons and armor to me. Right.